We've been through a series of rather secular, beautiful pieces. We tend to combine secular and sacred throughout our programs. If you listened carefully, you might have noticed that one of those pieces was also actually a Christmas song. All of this music has been performed by HMC at some point throughout its 20 years of existence. So while everyone up here may or may not have performed it before, these all have a relationship with the ensemble, and it makes them extra special, and that's also why we're encouraging you to let us know what your reaction is to the music as well, since we already know that we love it, and we hope you do too. So now, I don't know if you've noticed, but our accompanist has snuck back behind the group and is now at the organ, and we're going to move on to some sacred Mozart.